So today is actually the first day. Not the first day. Today is actually the day when I get to find out if I got promoted or not. And it's almost 7 a.m. in the morning and we are all returned to office. Honestly, I don't think I want to go to office today because let's say if it doesn't go through the promo, I know I'm going to be crying because I don't think there's something that I can control there, my emotions. So the last thing I'm going to do is be walking around with swollen eyes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the gym. I'm going to work out and then I'm going to come back and I'm going to decide how I'm feeling. And then I'll decide if I'm going to go to the office or not. So anyways, I will check back in with you all in a few hours. My meeting is at 10 a.m. So I will update you what happens. So wish me luck. Oh my god, I got promoted! So by now, you probably all have figured out by watching the video that I got promoted! You can actually tell from the smile and my clapping that how excited I am. It's been 2 weeks since I recorded that part of the video, since I found out, and my hair actually shorter now because I got a haircut. But it took me, I wanted to take some time to like absorb the news, like take it all in, because honestly, over the last few months, I've been working my ass off, literally my ass off. I've been like putting in a lot of work, hard work consistently, and it can get to you. So a few things that have happened since I found out. I've been sleeping well at night. Honestly, like I was stressed about this whole thing because this was my second time trying. And if you already don't know, getting promoted at big tech companies is actually, it's not very easy. It takes a lot of hard work. Consistency over a time period, because like you have to be performing at the next level before you're even like considered for a promotion. So as I said before, like we tried last cycle, which was 6 months ago, and it didn't go through. So my manager and I, we tried again this cycle and it went through. From 6 months ago, where I actually found out that I didn't get it, and I was really sad and really felt dejected about it, disappointed. I never posted that video for various reasons, but I'll show you some short clips. In my head, I was like mentally prepared to have that meeting with the manager where he tells me like, "Sundas, you got promoted." But I had the opposite conversation where the conversation I had was, he told me that my promo was rejected. But honestly, like I was not feeling, as soon as I found out the news, I was not feeling good. It took me a lot to kind of like get myself back together and like keep performing at the same level that I was performing before. Anyways, long story short, I freaking got promoted. That's a big deal. That's a big deal to me, at least. Like I know like a lot of people don't care. Like I honestly like care a lot about making progress in my career and
that to me is like getting to the next level and basically performing, increasing my scope of work and performing my best. And yeah, I am feeling much more relaxed. I've been like not doing a lot of content creation, but I've been like enjoying life. I'm spending a lot of time with family. I've been spending a lot of time with friends, and I'm just chilling, honestly. And that's my plan, to just chill. Cause I think if I don't take it easy now, I'm gonna get burned out because I've been working really, really hard over the last year or so. So I really want to kind of like, just like not put too much pressure on myself and just like take it easy for a little bit. So that's what I'm planning to do. Anyways, I'm done rambling. Again, thank you all for sticking around and thank you all for like supporting me. I hope you're having a beautiful day. Thanks for watching this video and thanks for watching all the other videos and thanks for dropping all the love and support in the comments. Feel free to leave suggestions for future video and I will talk to you in the next video. I hope you're having a great day. Have a good one. Bye.